North Korea's state newspaper is claiming that the nation has sentenced Donald Trump to death in an inflammatory op-ed. The article states that the U.S. president offended the country when he denounced its cruel dictatorship during his tour around Asia and he should be punished. The worst crime for which he can never be pardoned is that he dared to malignantly hurt the dignity of the supreme leadership, the ruling party newspaper Rodong Sinmun wrote. Credit PA images. He should know that he is just a hideous criminal sentenced to death by the Korean people. The state newspaper, which serves as a mouthpiece for the government, regularly attacks President Trump over his presence on Twitter. Why would Kim Jong-un insult me by calling me old, when I would never call him short and fat? Oh well, I try so hard to be his friend and maybe someday that will happen. Donald J. Trump at Real Donald Trump. November 12, 2017. The paper's latest attack comes after Trump hit out at the dictator yesterday, tweeting, "Why would Kim Jong-un insult me by calling me old, when I would never call him short and fat? Oh well, I try so hard to be his friend and maybe someday that will happen." Trump was in Vietnam attending the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit. Following his trip to Hanoi, he flew to the Philippines after what he claimed was a great day of meetings and events, suggesting progress had been made in opposing North Korea and Jong-un. Last month, North Korea made threats to reduce the U.S. to ashes and darkness in response to sanctions imposed by the UN. The threat was issued via its state news agency, as well as one to launch nuclear weapons at Japan, after NBC reported U.S. defense officials claims that the regime had spent the last 48 hours moving mobile missile launches, preparing sites for launch. Featured image. Credit PA images.